Let's start with a little much to get the beat right first, and then we'll continue stepping, repeating all those moves we did earlier on, but this time working on the other leg. Now, I'd just like to quickly show you one way of avoiding stepping upon your platform, and this is the bouncy, funky move. Try to avoid this because it becomes ballistic, and what happens is your muscle ends up tightening, shortening. You want to actually contract the muscles, yes, but there should be a lengthening process at the same time, so avoid that. What are you doing? Yes, I know, I was just joking. Tap down. Dr. Terry Lai, in fact, puts together programs for aerobic instructors. He designs and puts together programs. Is that right, Terry? You've been doing it for a few years. In fact, I was one of your first students. Ah, what happened? Oh, dear. Oh, breath. Tap down. And five, six. Now let's take it up into a split kick down tap. That's it.
I put my trust in you.
And down tap. Nice strong move. Think of contracting abdominals. Utilize those muscles. Four more times. That's one. And two. And three. One more time. Let's take it down into a march on the ground. I'm not stepping on the upbeat. Ready? Two flicks. Here we go. One flick. Down tap. Now take it over your step. Over step. Down tap. And flicks again. Up. Oh yeah. Over the step. Take a down tap. Let's add your arms. Pushes to the front. Pushes. Let's take them up above the shoulders. Double reaches. Double reaches. Push slow as you come down. Wow, what a push up. How many can you do, Terry? How many can you do? One. It's a one-arm push-up. Wow. One. That was a replay. One more time, all the way through. Up and down tap. Over the step. This. Okay, we're going to stay with over the step. Take it right back over. Up and down. Now this is where you add your propulsions again. Only if you're quite experienced. Just a quick reminder, check to see the platform that you're using has not got a slippery surface. If it has, avoid any type of propulsion move until you can get that problem sorted out. Now let's change your arms to the push front. What are you doing? What is that called? A tricep workout. Now that's what I call really working with your partner. And five, six, hold it right here. Up tap and release. Woo! They're having a good time. Now let's turn around and face into the front of your step. Take it into an up tap, down tap. Up tap, down tap. Let's work into your deltoids. Double raises, upside. Push it down. With Rowan being a competitive canoeist, he has to more or less concentrate on strength workout rather than aerobic workout because he needs lots of muscle conditioning for the upper torso. Quite powerful arms, in fact, having to row on one side of the body all the time. Four more times, there he is working on his abdominals. Woo! And five, six, let's take out your arms now and just concentrate on your legs. Keep tapping up and tapping down. Now on the count of four, we're just going to do alternate single leaps. Four, and three, and two, one more time. Let's take it into alternating leaps. Up tap, down tap. I can do four of those. Four of those, that's all. I could do them 4 years ago. Up tap, down tap. One-arm push-up. That's what most competition, aerobic competitions, most of the competitors actually do now to show off their strength is one-arm push-ups. Even the women are doing it, quite powerful. Last four. One up tap, two up tap, three up tap. We're gonna take it into a knee up this time. Let's go. Knee up, down change. Other knee up, arms are this way. Woo! Take it up there and press down as you step to the ground. Continue moving all the way through. gonna stay with this for a while. If your arms, your shoulders start to fatigue, just drop them and continue working through the legs. All the way through. We'll be right back shortly after the break with a nice stretch routine just for you and the rest of the team.
It's killing me. Why? You see, I'm not ashamed.